Back here at home, the St. George Police Department seeing a man was seriously injured and two young children in critical condition after a car hit a metal power pole in St. George. Police say a black car was driving southbound on Dixie Drive when it crossed into the oncoming northbound lanes. The adult male driver was trapped inside the vehicle and needed to be extricated. There were two young children in the back seat who are currently listed in critical condition.